Hello guys, welcome to One Chord Reaction. My name is Lima. So today I'm going to listen to a song from Dima Senopati, and the title of this is Guns and Roses. So guys, let's check this out. After which I will provide insight into what the song is all about.
To your eyes, I can see love restrained. But darling, when I hold you, don't you know I feel the same?
Come on, come on, come on.
'Cause nothing lasts forever, and we both know hearts can change. It's hard to hold the candle in the cold November rain. We've been through this such a long, long time, just trying to kill the pain. Oh yeah. But love is always coming, love is always going. No one really sure was letting go today.
I think I love his personal.
If we could take the time to lay on the line, I could rest my head, just knowing that you were mine. Oh my. So if you wanna love me, then darling, don't refrain. Just stand up walking in the cold November rain. Do you need some time on your own? Do you need some time all alone? Ooh, everybody needs some time on your own. Ooh, don't you know you need some time all alone. I know it's hard to keep an open heart when even friends seem bound to harm you. But if you could heal the broken heart, wouldn't time be out to charm you?
Acoustic sound quality.
time on my own. Sometimes I need some time all alone. Ooh, everybody needs some time on their own. Ooh, don't you know you need some time all alone.
Very simple solo, guys.
And when your fears subside and shadows still remain, oh yeah, I know that you can love me when there's no one left to blame. Never mind the darkness, still can find a way. Cause nothing lasts forever, even cold November rain.
That beautiful broken pulse, guy. The way it aligns with the melody line. And one thing I've seen here is there was no drum, just a piano, acoustic guitar, the string, basically, and the vocal. And of course, the vocal was, in terms of the expressiveness of the vocal, of course, it was expressive enough. In terms of the loudness of the vocal, it was even. It was able to control the dynamics, basically. The dynamics was not too wide. It was able to manage the dynamics very well. And I'm sure the reason why he chose to sing on that particular register is because of the nature of the song and the lyrics, the content of the song, which is actually why he chose to sing on that particular register. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this. Of course, there are many things that was going on there in terms of his vocal, many things I can talk from morning to evening on that vocal. But guys, the music is of course soothing, captivating, and just melodious. So guys, thank you for watching. Like, comment, let me know your thoughts in the comment section. Subscribe to the channel, and I hope to see you in my next video. Thank you for watching.